Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the error Flutter is not recognized as an internal or external command. So let's get started. So first thing, you need to have the Flutter SDK downloaded on your system. So just go to Google and type Flutter SDK. You'll be having this install Flutter. Just select that and select Windows or your required operating system. And in this, if you just scroll down here, you'll be having this Flutter SDK, which is a zip file. You need to download this and you need to extract this particular zip file. Okay, you need to do this at first. This is the first step. And once you're done extracting this zip file, you need to go to the location where this zip file has been extracted. So for doing that, the simplest way is just go to search and you need to search for Flutter. Just search Flutter. You'll be getting this Flutter run command. Okay, and you need to just click on open file location. So this will directly take you to the folder where you have extracted this zip SDK file. Okay, so I have just extracted this to source Flutter. So by this way, we will be able to spot the folder where we have extracted our Flutter SDK. So the next step is we need to add this particular path to our environment variables. So inside the Flutter folder, you'll be having another folder named bin. Just click that. So this is going to be your path. Okay, Flutter and bin, and the previous folders are going to be different for each other. Okay, so it's going to be depending on you. So this is my path and you need to copy till Flutter till bin. Okay, so you'll just copy this path. You need to go to search and type environment variables. You'll be getting the edit the system environment variable. Just click on environment variables again. Under system variables, select path, click on edit. In this, you need to just click on new, paste it till bin, click on OK everywhere. And if you're having your command prompt open, you can just close it. Okay, you need to reopen so that the changes are getting affected. So I'll just go to my command prompt. I will zoom it, and if I just type Flutter or Flutter doctor, the command can be anything, but this time I won't be getting an error. So here you can see I'm not getting that error and I'm getting the commands for Flutter SDK and other details. So this is how you solve this issue, guys, and I hope you would have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of programming videos, MongoDB, MySQL, CRUD operations. Check them out. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.